good, y'all? It's Timmy Too Dope. Welcome back to the only hip-hop reaction channel on YouTube. Do me a favor, though. Just don't ask Mick Jagger about that, because today, I'm going to give y'all my reaction in this new Roderick Wavington. The track is called Stone Rolling, and of course, almost as always, it's got a music video with it as well. Rod Wave definitely at the top as far as this new generation of R&B and street singing, you know what I'm saying? He's been in like a label dispute, or there's been a problem with his label, or he was trying to get off of his label or whatever, and that's been the holdup for the album, I do believe. So I'm hoping this is a post label problems. I'm hoping we get a fresh, rejuvenated Rod Wave, because one of the few criticisms I have about Rod Wave is his songs are very formulaic. Yes, they're good. You know what I'm saying? I feel that shit. I feel every word he's saying, but they do come off somewhat repetitive. And I think he could definitely stand to evolve. And that's what I'm hoping we get from this one and any music moving forward. You know what I'm saying? So I'm excited to check this one out, and I'm gonna stop talking, get to reacting. This is Rod Wave. Stone Rolling. His videos, he always doing some shit where he on a road trip or traveling or something.
He's a rolling stone. He's a rolling stone. Long as the wind blows, I'll be long gone. He's a rolling stone. He's a rolling.
Yeah, and I guess that's where a lot of his inspiration comes from or whatever. It's gotta be, because, you know, like I said in the intro, a lot of his songs kind of sound formulaic and they kind of sound repetitive. His subject matter is kind of too, you know what I'm saying? But like I said, that might be where a lot of his inspiration comes from. Being on the road, being lonely, missing people, this and that. This he's saying, I'm rolling stone. As soon as the wind blows, I'll be gone. Just talking about traveling from one state or one city to one city, one state to state. Like, I'm not in one place for too long ever.
He's rolling stone. He's rolling.
I knew that shit was coming. I knew that bar was coming too. That shit still hit. My man chilling with Pablo. I know Pablo when I see him, bro. He just saved the mustache. He ain't slipping.
And no, I don't regret it. I just woke up on my tour bus. I don't know where I'm headed. I've been on my own since I turned 18. Packed my bag, see the road, left to chase my dream. Love living.
I thought little flow. Been on the road since I've been 18.
On my own since I turned 18. And no, I don't regret it. I just woke up on my tour bus. I don't know where I'm headed. I've been on my own since I turned 18. Packed my bag, see the road. Chase my dream, love living in the A when people knew me barely. Then my dream came, a lot of shit got very scary. I got so much to love.
Damn, that little daughter just jabbed the shit out of me.
Then my dream came, a lot of shit got very scary. I got so much to love for Houston, like it raised me. Me and Sauce in a Maybach getting faded. This don't feel right, nah, this shit feel crazy. Touching on my pipe, don't even feel like I made it. I know.
That nigga zonk, bro.
This don't feel right, nah. This shit feel crazy. Touching on my pipe, don't even feel like I made it. I know I lost baby. That was before I was famous.
Oh, we're getting her jog on just to keep up with Rod Wave. He casual as shit, bro.
Yeah, that was before I was famous. I traveled across the nation. Don't matter what state we in.
Hey. Hey, he wasn't in Detroit for long, was he? I know he got a house here, though.
Don't matter what state we in. People stop staring, looking at us like aliens. Just time in Carolina, just time in Tennessee. Is there a heaven for a G? Where can I go to get some peace? I want to settle with my kids, buy a crib by the beach. No more perks to ease the pain and no more drain to go to sleep.
That's what I'm fucking talking about. I love to hear that shit. No more perks to stay awake, no more drink to go to sleep, that type of shit. That's fucking growth, bro. And I love that shit, bro. I love to hear about a healthy Rod Wave.
Just time in Tennessee, is there a heaven for a G? Where can I go to get some peace? I wanna settle with my kids, buy a crib by the beach. No more perks to ease the pain and no more drain to go sleep, bro.
I'm not hearing it again. I run it back. He's saying, I want to live with my kids on the beach. No more perkies to stay awake. No more. So maybe he's saying, like, yo, that's what I want. And maybe he's not there yet, though.
Still can't find my
fucking heat, bro. Man, it's crazy that, you know, when I put my critic hat on, I say I want Rod Wave to expand and do more and branch out and grow musically. But when I just listen to his song and let the song hit me as it's intended and I just feel that shit, no criticism here. You know what I mean? He's in his absolute bag. Every word, you hanging on his every word, and you can feel that shit. You can relate it to some aspect of your life. Like, you might not be on the road all the time right now, but you can relate it to a time where you were away from family or you were away from a loved one or something like that. And man, yeah, Rod Wave in his absolute bag. I still would like to see him expand and do more and shit, but bro, when you give us something like that, I'm not gonna ever complain. That's all I got for today's video. If you're new to the channel, make sure you hit that sub to show some love. Artists, if you would like to see your song on an episode of Dope or Nope live at 9 p.m. every Thursday on Twitch, hit any one of the social media handles at the bottom. Send me your best track and we can see what we can do about getting you on Dope or Nope. Leave a comment down below as well. Let me know what you thought about this track and where you would rank this on the dope scale. And remember, if it's not too dope, then it's probably mids.
Yeah, I'm dope. Yeah, I'm dope.